Hi guys, so gagawin natin ngayon is how to buy battle pass using coins.ph. Okay, so ayan, kikita nyo ang balance ako 1,000. Okay, so punta ka lang sa my cash out and then scroll down game credits and then Steam wallet, next step. So pili ka dito kung alin dito. Yan, so yan. Next step, mobile number. Yan. And then Peso wallet, pay. And then processing. Ayun, okay na agad. Yun, no? Yung pin code, ito. Tingnan natin kung pareha sa na-receive kong text. Pin is Z E Z E O R Dulo K P. Parehas. Then, pagkatapos nyan, punta ka dun sa Steam account mo. Okay, dito. Click mo lang yung account. Okay guys, yan. Ito yung account. And then, add funds. Ito, add funds. Then, redeem Steam gift or wallet code. Tapos, lagay mo dito. So, balikan natin yung natin. Copy natin to. Tayo dito, paste. Yun, success. Okay, you have added 800 pesos sesoses to your Steam wallet. Now visit the store. Okay, ngayon hindi yan yung gagawin natin. Pasok tayo dun sa my Dota. Ayan guys, andito na tayo sa Dota. Okay, and then purchase natin yung battle pass. Okay, dahil meron tayong funds, bilhin natin yung ito lang. Kasi kapag ito, binili mo, wala tayong budget. Ayan, ito lang. Purchase 520. Ayan, dahil may funds na tayong 800. Pwede natin bilhin yan. Authorize. Activate Battle Pass. Would you like to activate the Battle Pass on your account right now? Yes. Alright, so yan guys, meron na tayong battle pass. Okay, so yan lang po, paano mag load, okay, or bumili ng battle pass using coins.ph. Okay, sana nagustuhan nyo. Bye bye.